Strap Tuesday, everybody.
Hey, everybody.
Man, this is a comfortable truck.
Very comfortable.
After you climb up here. The short guy's got to climb sometimes. It's a big, big old truck.
Yeah, I mean, you get your height on this one.
Everybody, today, Jeremy and I are driving this 2014 F-250 Super Crew. Full crew cab. 6.7 Power Stroke. Diesel.
Yeah, you picked another good one, Preston. You just keep on the line, buddy. You're doing
this thing is loaded. Mm-hmm. I don't think it's missing a single option.
It's really not.
Guys, this truck, gorgeous pearl white on the outside, that metal flake in it, separates it from all the plain old white work trucks. It's got a nice metallic white to it. Gorgeous black leather interior that's loaded with options. I mean, right off the bat, you've got heated and cooled front seats, which is a huge perk when you've got black leather. Black leather can get really hot in the summertime. It's nice to have those cooled seats. Yep. Hit that remote start, those cooled seats come on, and when you get in here, ready to go.
Yep, and then the heated seat for the winter, because they do get cold in the winter.
And that's coming up. Here in the next month or so, we're going to need that heated seat.
Just right around the corner.
It's got the big touchscreen stereo with all kinds of cool stuff in it. You've got factory backup camera, factory navigation, Ford's sync system, so... you plug your phone into it and get all of your phone calls, play your music off your phone.
It's gonna
all
do
that
anything
stuff
you
on
need.
It. Anything you need, yeah. Power adjusting mirrors, so that the power tow mirrors that'll extend out
and
back and forth.
That's big for something.
You don't
like
have
this.
To get out and pull those things out. Now you just hit a button.
Got the sunroof.
Sunroof. Power sliding back window back there in the back. See that?
Yeah.
Power slider in the back.
For the fall day like today where it's just beautiful.
This is an F-250 truck. It's normally a guy's truck that would go work out of it, right?
It's got
heated seats in the back.
I saw that. I mean, luxury.
That's how loaded this truck is. If you're a guy out there, gal out there that's looking for a work truck, something that can get the job done, where it's pulling a trailer or just going out on work sites. You don't have to drive a truck that is an old work truck with crank roll-up windows, right?
Nope.
If you want something that's going to, have all the creature comforts as a Cadillac, but still get the job done.
Oh, yeah, this is definitely it.
This is the one.
I mean, the center console, you got that. You can store just about anything you want in there.
Mm-hmm. Yep. You got all the aftermarket, or all the factory switches here. It does have an aftermarket bumper bar on the front with an LED light bar on it. That's all wired
nice,
up.
If you're out working on something, just flip the light on.
Yep, right here's your four-wheel drive switches. Mm. It's got a rear differential locker if you pull that switch out. It's got factory trailer brakes. I mean, it's got it all.
Yeah, it really does.
It's got it all. And the best thing about this truck is we can get anybody approved. No matter what your credit score is, no matter what your credit history is, doesn't matter if you had a bankruptcy or repossession, none of that stuff. We're here about all we do is give people second chances.
That's what it's all about, Preston.
We treat people with respect, give them a new car buying experience, no matter what kind of credit score they have. Mm-hmm. And that's why we carry trucks like this,
Yep, absolutely, because, everybody's been through bad situations in their lives.
Yep. Well, that's just the way. This is the way the world is, Mm-hmm. Especially here in Oklahoma, we're a pretty oil-dependent market. The oil field can go back and forth in a hurry, and it can leave people with some credit problems. So
it does.
We're here to help people fix their credit. Mm-hmm. Our end goal is to have you graduate out of our program and buy here, pay here into a traditional loan.
Yep.
Build your credit
back
score
to
up.
The normals. So
that's why we report to all three credit bureaus. Because it's super important to build that credit back up.
It really is, guys. And, that's why we're so eager to even work with the self-employed people.
Yeah.
Is because, there's a lot of dealerships, they don't even touch it. As soon as you say self-employed, oh, bye-bye, out the door.
Yeah.
We
love doing business with self-employed
Absolutely.
Guys. If you don't have a normal check stub to take in to get approved, just we can do it off your bank statements.
Yep. And it's just as easy, guys.
Yep. Jeremy, make it as easy and as quick as possible for you. And we're taking $1,500 off of
every
truck in stock, every truck on the lot. Discounted $1,500 right now for Trucktoberfest. And not only are we doing that on trucks, we're doing it on third row SUVs too. So if you're in the market for a truck or maybe you need a Suburban or a Ford Explorer or something to haul a family around, we're discounting those right now too as part of our Trucktoberfest sale. So you can get the best deal you can. You don't have to wait.
Nobody's going to argue over some discounts.
That's right. All right, guys. Well, you got anything else to say about this,
Yeah.
Jeremy?
Hey, guys, if you want to test drive it, if you want to come look at it, we've we're still practicing this, the safe distancing and, sanitizing after and before each customer. So, you know, we can do the online app real easy. We can send it to you. You can go to the website. But all you got to do is call, guys, and get the process started. It's so super easy. It does not take that long at all. So just give us a call, guys, up there at the dealership at 405-456-6235 and come pick up this bad boy because it ain't going to last long.
Yeah, it really won't.
I promise you that, guys.
I knew this truck was nice when I bought it at the auction, but I had no idea it was this nice. It's literally like new inside. You don't find that in a work truck usually.
Nope.
Super Duty pickup.
They'll get wore out pretty quick, but whoever had this, man, they took so good care of it.
Yeah, this one was in great shape, and it's already been through our shop, and it's completely reconditioned, ready to go back to work, ready to make you some money.
Yep.
All right, guys, come down and see us.
All right, call us, guys. Have a good day.